All right. I'm gonna keep our early plays. Ship at Dragonfire. And we just want to see Big Aladdin now. Think Aladdin will play Tibbs. We've got, or had two Aladdins, so. Ink that one, and then just prioritize board presence right now. They're on steel, so we definitely want to empty our hand as fast as possible. I don't want to just lose my board to Giant Fairy, so I'm not going to do that. Since they're going to play, likely play and grab your sword, I'm not worried about that. This lets us play two things out. Let's see if they shift to Tinkerbell. That would also let them sing a five cost card like grab your sword, so there's no point in playing out Aladdin into that. Inking Beast, which is like pretty valuable in this matchup. Yeah, there's the Tinkerbell. Chose not to quest. Mickey is interesting when we have a broom on board. Like, I want to leave my option to shift Big Aladdin out, but I think we'll play to this plan. I don't want to quest because Tinkerbell challenges either one of them, and when Tinkerbell banishes a character, she deals 2 damage to another character of your choosing, so I would lose my board. This text on the brooms, it could be important. If we get to the late game, if they say end up playing all of their A Whole New Worlds, then we'll need as many cards in our deck as possible. I keep forgetting to take this Jafar out. Not supposed to be Jafar. I suppose it contests their Jafar just fine, but I'm just gonna take care of the Tinkerbell now. This could be really good if they play A Whole New World. And then we have to fight like that. I'm gonna put Maleficent back in. Because she draws a card. Never really mind drawing Maleficent. I think it's still best to set up our ink. So I'm just going to draw. They're not doing anything too impactful. I really like Aladdin, so I think now's the time to ink Jafar. And then we're one away from questing and readying. But once we start threatening our opponent with that, like draw a card, quest for free, and they'll have to start making some decisions to quest. This could be really important. Yeah, I really like Mally, but I think also here. Let's think if they play. Even if they play Grab Your Sword, they can only play one because they can't sing it with either of these characters. This Elsa should be pretty safe. They'd have to Grab Your Sword and I get my broom back, and then they use another removal to take care of Elsa or Mickey. I didn't think I might as well just quest with broom. Totally fine if they attack this. That's solid. Is this only one you challenge? Yeah. think I am just gonna trade when they can play grab your sword and take two dudes out. Like, might as well just clear the board, get value out of her while I can. I don't think they would play A Whole New World. They're playing every card that draws a card. Yeah, he can't even get a one-for-one trade here. He'd have to draw two cards and use Magic Mirror, right? He needs to get to five cards in hand in order for Jafar to be a 5-5 and challenge into Aladdin. I'm fine if he has to use two cards to trade here. We want to draw a card anyway. I'm worried about A Whole New World losing out on a Maleficent or something. I want to stay ahead on card advantage. I think we're looking good. Do you want to ink Maui? I think I'm... I think I'm fine. Like, if they play A Whole New World, I wish I inked Maui, but we have enough ink right now that that was good. We have enough ink right now that I want to make sure I'm getting as much value as I can from each card. So now, they can send Elsa into our Elsa and take a trade, and then I get to send Aladdin in. I think we'll I don't think there's any rush we need to worry about, but we're gonna have three left over, so there are a couple rush cards in Amethyst. Yeah, we'll take out Tinkerbell here, then we can quest. And both of these cards are too impactful to ink right now. I think we can race them now. They don't have lethal for Maleficent, so I'm threatening 2, 4. They can take that one out, so I do want to play Aladdin down, so we have lethal next turn. Okay, now they have to attack into Maleficent. I don't know if they counted, but... Excellent game! Yeah, we were definitely ahead there anyway, even if they had taken out our Maleficent. Well, thanks for watching.